Earlier this afternoon on 48th and Broadway in Quincy is under investigation. Happened around 2 o'clock this afternoon. A truck headed westbound hit another truck heading east. One of those vehicles did also hit an SUV. One driver was taken to the hospital. Traffic was then being redirected through Madison Park Christian Church while the accident was cleaned up. New